Hey guys, we're in Manchester, in a Premier Inn, and we are just about to go eat some Nando's because drop the car off into the big hall in the show and shine section, and it's barely shining because I ran out of cloths because it got so dirty because it tipped it down. Now it's quite nice outside, but it's indoors so it can rain all at once now. But we're gonna go grab something to eat, and then we're gonna pick 5 cars each again and put them in the video. And then if I come up with any more ideas that's other than just putting 5 cars in each, I will come up with them and you'll see me video it while we're in there. So we'll see you tomorrow at the show. Fast forward to the show. Hey guys, we are at Fitted. It is pretty mad. Currently sat in the car because the walk over here was
moist.
Then we couldn't find McDonald's. It turns out it was in Asda. And then we walked a bit inside, but then it was raining again outside, and we finally got in with 2 overnight bags, camera bag, day bag. And they searched them all cos Manchester. But yeah, we're here and we are come up with a new idea instead of the top 5, like I said before. And the new idea is sort of like our own personal mini awards. You win nothing, and it's just so we can pick stuff on cars that we might not necessarily like the rest of. So we've got top 3 each overall, just the whole car, and then we've got best wheels, because sometimes sometimes you see a car and you're like, the wheels are nice, but then you hate everything else about it. That doesn't necessarily mean we're gonna hate whatever car it is, but just best wheels excluding the rest of the car. And then best paint wrap or livery, which just basically best body of a car, you know, whether it be cool paint, a cool wrap, or all stickered up, just something that we like, one each. And then best random unique mod, which is kind of like, you know, you see a car and the rest of the car might be boring or nothing special or bad, and there's just one thing on it that you go, that's really cool, I like that, but you like don't like the rest of it, so it's not going to be in your top 3. But we're going to choose one little thing that is our favorite little thing on a car. Don't really know what I'm looking for yet, but you get the idea. So we're going to get into it now, and we're going to start with the specific awards, then do the top 3 at the end. So enjoy watching.
Superficial people from my past dance around the fact that I did everything the motherfuckers bet against. They be like, gather around, place your bets. This young man won't ever be shit. Well, my bad, I guess. I just pursued this shit while you chose to settle down to have some kids. I mean, it's okay to fall in line, just don't look back. That's a long ass line that I'm not in. I just never found the time or had the chance. Truth is, you can kiss my ass. Never been the one to bow down. Never been the one to air out any situation but right now. When it's all your fault, I'm here now.
Give me no jazz, let me some love. Tonight, when I'm in this club, lonely as fuck, with my thugs and weed, looking for that buzz. Give me no jazz, let me some love. Tonight, when I'm in this club, lonely as fuck, with my thugs and weed, looking for that buzz.
Don't talk back, don't talk back, boy. 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 Don't.
like a 500 discount. I move it like Madagascar. Filthy like a ball to inside a nose to get raw. Bloody lip color like foul. What you would call it, they said I'll be nothing. Well, suck on my dick and then lick on my bow. They try to pin me down, they try to bomb me, and they try to kill me like Anna Nicole. If they wanna boot up my car, pussy boy like booty car. Money quit like Ashenia. Look what we did in a year. You need a neutral career. I hate on myself when I look in the mirror. Hear the little voices all up in my ear. Why do I care how I look? Why do I care what they say? I do not care what they say.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk. They forgot how to listen. Till the prophets are risen. We mix new addition with nuclear fission. I don't do auditions. I don't ask a mission. Ain't no politician. Don't ask my opinion. You got an addiction to winning your business. Make the admission. I make like magicians and hit my Houdini. Why they so sullen and greeny? I murdered this music routinely. I know that you see me. Don't see you searching the meaning. I think that's why you ain't believing. The future is leaning. Revolution started streaming. The reason why you see me beaming. I'm dreaming of making moves like the government. You better think about who you fucking with. You know.
Don't talk bad. Don't talk bad, boy. 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 Don't. I'm sorry if I seem uninterested. No, I'm not listening. No, I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here. But since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend, so you can't go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here somewhere in the corner under clouds of marijuana with this boy who's hopping. I can hardly hear over this music I don't listen to, and I don't want to get with you, so tell my friends that I'll be over here.
Ooh, so these are the places you go when you choose not to answer my text. Pull up to up and down, whip out that phone for the Instagram flex. Click, click. She got a job for herself, but I know how she's spending them checks. And don't worry, mama, there's no need to stress. I'ma get my respect. Ooh, get that respect, it's no flex. But you trust me, I'll give her what's next. Ooh, I ain't a prince when I'm in, but you know they be thinking I'm fresh. Ooh, sit in the cut in the club, the promoter be thinking I'm weird. But go to the missus.
An antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this. And I know you mean only the best, and your intentions aren't to bother me. But honestly, I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and just listen to some music with the message like we usually do. And we'll discuss our big dreams, how we plan to take over the planet. So pardon my manners, I hope you'll understand that I'll be here.
Okay, that is us done at Fitted today. Just watched all the awards and stuff. It was good. And now we are waiting to leave because we are tired and hungry. But it's been a really good show. It's very, very, very big. Easy to get lost in and not really figure out your way around because it all looks the same. Yeah, we've had a great day and hope you've liked our choices. So thanks for watching. And I don't know when the next one is.
Bye.